was conceived in the madness of Karen Keyser's mind, and then developed by Karen and her rogue and incognito husband, Alan, and then it was here, in our neighborhood. Yes. What were these crazy people thinking? I am your tour guide, the Cossack Marizzi. I am the little-known body double to both Rudolf Nureyev and Mikhail Baryshnikov. Yes! My body, their heads, Photoshop. I was in the Oscar-winning film, Lord of the Rings. Me, Gandalf, Voldemort. Okay. Maybe I'm Marizzi the Butcher's son from the burbs of Toronto, but I am still your tour guide here in this wonderful village of Seton, where we will find the depth, the intrigues, the nuances of the families that live here. On this journey through the village, we will have special guides in red, play randomly shirts, who are our informers. Now, in my home country of Russia, an informer will send you to Siberia. But our informers will hand you out programs, and they are carrying pay-what-you-can magic blue boxes. The other people on red, invites, are our traffic controllers, and they are here to prevent those four-wheeled beasts called cars, SUVs, trucks, and so on, from running through, over, around, and with us. So thank you, bicycle controller. At the end of each performance, just as a courtesy, let them ride through and on so that they can continue blocking streets for us. Woo! In this journey, please feel inspired to tweet, to Facebook, to blog, to call your friends concerning this journey.
Were you okay before? Okay, I'll be somewhere else better.
I think I've almost said it all. Okay. As we continue on the journey, those of you in front, which is perfect in this house, sitting down by the curb is generally very good so that those in the back can see. In some of the houses, their neighbors have actually given us their lawns, their cobblestones, and I will inform you and tell you where you can sit, when you can sit, as we traverse the neighborhood. Now, one of the things that I would ask us to do is just as we travel through, if you happen to have any unwanted garbage, please keep it with you. But the other thing I'll point out is this is our village, and there are many things that go on. I will tell you fact and fiction as we go on our journey, and you may find little small business entrepreneurs over here selling lemonade, and she's got Archie comics, I can't believe it. Only for a dollar, only three red ones. Right, Donna, only one? Maybe twice. So feel free to support our village in many ways. So our first house is 84 London. The choreographer is Maxine Hefner. The music is Ophelia by Takagi. It is created with and performed by Diana D'Amelio. The piece